for standby, red for operate. And then over here we have two channel amp. You can switch between this, which is volume and tone of a 6G3 Fender Style preamp. JCM-800 style amp, where you've got volume, master, treble, pull bright, mid, bass, presence, and at the bottom of presence you have no negative feedback. And of course you've got some reverb and the FluxTone magnet control.
Master up, running about halfway.
Side of the amp, you've got your IEC input, your main fuse under here. Here's your power on off, run standby. You also have two choices of bias, high bias, low bias. High bias, tube's going to run a little hotter, probably a little cleaner. Low bias, a little dirtier. You've got your impedance, 4, 8, and 16 selectable. You have an external speaker. When you use that, shuts off the internal speaker. Here's a place for an external amplifier. If you want to use the FluxTone system to tame another amplifier, you come into here. That puts this amp in standby, but the magnet control still functions as you tame another amp. Then you've got an effects loop, send and return. You have a foot switch, which is reverb on off or channel select. Of course you got your reverb springs, and then this is a gain control. It's an interstage gain control on the Fender 6G3 preamp. So you can run that up pretty high if you want a little more distortion, and you can keep it down to here if you want a cleaner sound. So somewhere in the middle seems to be appropriate. Other than that, the output stage is 6L6s. They're driven pretty gently with a balanced driver. The rectifier is a 6CA4, 12-inch Celestion Gold speaker. So the presence control is all the way off right now, which means there's no negative feedback. If you turn it a little bit up, it clicks, and now you have a presence control. You dial up, how much high end basically you want.